Tomorrow, I feel, is going to be a very interesting, exciting day for me. Adventurous, even, maybe. Because tomorrow, I will be doing something I've never done before. And it might sound pretty simple and not that big of a deal, but I'm just going to... What I'm going to be doing tomorrow, on Sunday from, like, morning to afternoon, 8 hours straight, is I'm going to be walking around New York City for 8 hours straight, pretty much almost without any breaks. Why am I doing this? Unfortunately, it's not for a cause I believe in. I wish it was. I wish it was to, like, help cure cancer or to raise money for non-profit organizations or something like that. I hope it was. I wish it was, but it is. And it also isn't something I'm getting paid for. This isn't a job. This is just kind of a trial run, a sort of a personal experience thing I want to do, kind of something I want to really push myself into doing. And this idea came about after I had a job interview at this company called Eva's PlayPups, which is a dog walking, dog sitting, taking care of dog company, whatever. I applied for as a pretty much a dog walker, or a person who takes clients' dogs to a park and play with them and just be there for them. So that's the position. And during the interview, which had a really good vibe, I usually don't get such a good vibe in an interview conversation. Because I always get the sense that even though maybe I'm answering the questions correctly or giving them the right answers, I always get the sense that, like, just from looking at the person's face, it's just like, oh, I'm definitely not going to get hired. And that usually turns out true. I think the most, this is a digression, but sometimes I feel like for the interviewer, what's more important than the resume or the person's responses or whatever is really that impression that you get, kind of the sense, like a gut feeling that you get, oh, this is the right person, or oh, this is the wrong person. And I always feel like I'm always in that category of, oh, this is the wrong person. But anyway, in this particular interview, I felt like this person is really good for the position. That's what I felt like. I had a good vibe. Although near the end of the interview, this is what spurred this whole let's go walk in New York City for 8 hours straight thing. She said, this is a very physically strenuous job. So, you know, she kept stressing this to me even before the interview with emails and stuff. And she wants to know for sure that I'd be still willing to, you know, she wanted me to think over about the physically intensive nature of the work. So she told me to go home, think it over, and then email her back later if I'll still be willing to do it. Which I thought was interesting. I mean, I've never... This has never happened for me, like that kind of suggestion. But I don't know. I don't know if it's like a courteous or polite way of saying you're not hired. I have no idea. That could very well be the case. So this personal experience might not even mean anything in that regard. But I just thought, well, okay, I'm going to think it over. But maybe more than thinking over, I should actually try it. So I actually emailed her yesterday saying this is what I'm going to try, you know, and see how it goes. So here are some ground rules that I want to do. I want to make sure that I'm going to treat it like a work day. So I'm not going to really spend money on food, you know, because it's going to be an 8 hour thing. The easiest thing to do would just be like, you know, do 4 hours and during noon or something, find a bender or a halal bender and just get a quick bite to eat. But imagining that this is something that I do like 5 days a week or 6 days a week, if I spend money on food 6 days a week like that, I can't afford living here. So that's something I have to think about. So I'm going to wake up early in the morning because this position is going to start early in the morning. This position starts at 6:45 in the morning and then ends at like 1 or 2. So knowing that, I'm going to do it very early in the morning, and I'm also going to pack my lunch. So I have to wake up early in the morning to prepare myself to pack lunch and to go. And packing lunch is very important to me also because I'm vegan. And even though it's New York City and it's pretty vegan friendly, it's still hard to kind of find places that are vegan friendly or even vegetarian friendly. So definitely I'm going to have to pack something that I can eat and still feel like I'm living by my principles. Anyway, so that's the thing. The exciting thing I think about this whole you know, personal pre-planned event or whatever is that I'm going to be really recording and tweeting about the whole thing. So throughout the whole day, I'm really going to tweet about my whole experience. And if you're interested in, you know, following me throughout the whole experience, you can follow me on Twitter at David Etham Kwan. The Twitter profile is spelled out below my description, and it's also going to be in the box in the video that I'm going to use the YouTube annotations feature for. So definitely, and also I'm going to record the experience. This will be the first video I'll ever record on my iPhone. So I don't have a video camera, or I don't have an actually digital camera or anything. I just have my iPhone. So I'm going to actually record all the things that I see and do, and edit it, and then upload it on YouTube. So I'm actually going to edit this time. Which is something I usually don't do on YouTube because I'm lazy. But this time I will be doing editing. I will be uploading it, and I'll be, you know, just sharing like this ordinary yet pretty exciting experience. I think it will be exciting. I really want to push myself. I want to really walk at a really fast pace. I do not want to take breaks. I really want to think, be in the mindset of this is like work. I'll just be walking with myself. And of course, that might be a little boring, so what I'm going to do is also, is since I have my iPhone with me, I'll be listening to a bunch of podcasts, a back catalog of podcasts that I still need to catch up on, and maybe I'll also tweet about what I think about the podcast I'm listening to and whatever. It's going to be a very tweet-heavy day that day. I'm going to be like tweeting like crazy, and hopefully don't get hit by a car or whatever when I'm tweeting on the streets while walking. So that's definitely going to be the thing tomorrow. If you're interested, definitely follow me on Twitter. And then if you get bored of my Twitter account after following me about the event, or if you get bored during the event, then definitely unfollow me. It's just there to kind of, I just want to share, what goes down tomorrow. It's going to be, I don't know, it sounds like an exciting experience, especially considering it's going to happen on Sunday. Maybe it's kind of a spiritual experience too. Who knows? So that's going to be the thing. Definitely, if you're interested in, tune in tomorrow. And hopefully by tomorrow evening Eastern time, like 9 p.m. or 8 p.m. or what have you, I'll have the video edited and uploaded here on YouTube. All right, check you guys later.